And now sat alone on the branch of a tree, and she was as quiet could be. 'Twas night and her eyes were wide open like this. She looked all around, not a thing did she miss. Some little birds perched on the branch of tree, and they were as quiet could be. The solemn old owl said, "Voo, voo, voo," and up jumped the birds, and away they all flew.